What's up, family? It's your ghetto news reporter, Mary Lynn Cadet, Supreme Mary Lynn Lee. Today is August 26, 2019, so they say, 7:49 a.m. I get up early to do what I gotta do, because these niggas be hating this shit. Now, like I said, Aaliyah said, if at first you don't succeed, get up, dust yourself off, and try again. In the movie, The Founders, they said, persistence, persistence, persistence. These cameras that's up here now, it's because motherfuckers wanted to keep an eye on me. When I first started selling general merchandise on the Red Line train, M&M's with nuts, nigga, for 50 cents, these cameras was not up here. They did not put these cameras up until like 10 years ago because they wanted to signal to the fucking driver every fucking move I made. My every move is a calculated step. They've been preparing for me for a long time because they don't want to pay me what I'm worth. I am the originator of rap. I am the originator of the rainbow colors being pumped in the streets today. But they left out the pink and the brown for a reason. You know why? Because they don't like niggas and girls. Only dick and booty. Now, can you hear me now? Real motherfucker talking. They thought they can migrate to my city, my state, my America. You feel me? And sit on me and say it's raining. And that's why it's raining in August, motherfucker. But it snowed in 1967 so high that niggas couldn't get the fuck out the house. You feel me? Can you feel me now? Huh? And that's how it's gonna be if anything happened to me. Ain't nobody gonna get away. I flip the page to the Holocaust. At an AA meeting, I flipped the page, opening a dictionary book, a Webster's dictionary, and it landed on Holocaust. Now, we all in this together. We all gonna die when I die. That's my story, I'm sticking with it on my motherfucking mama, nigga. Fuck you, I done already won. You don't like me? Try me this time, nigga. Motherfuckers had a nerd to whoop my ass on fucking Gay Pride Day, wearing motherfucking hug me t-shirts. I said, you sure you want me to hug you? And he was like, yeah, give me a hug, white people. And then a white motherfucker had a nerve to fucking whoop my motherfucking ass on Gay Pride Day, sitting right here. He was sitting here, a nigga was sitting there. The nigga gave him a cigarette. I'm sitting right here on my motherfucking goddamn seat that I took to the parade. He walked over and hit my ass like a man four fucking times, nigga. I took them four licks for my four nieces. For my four nieces that I never touched. I never touched, nigga. They father probably touched them, but I didn't. And they were fucking vouch for me today, nigga. They said a gangbanger killed one of my fucking nieces. My favorite niece, nigga. My favorite niece. And then a motherfucker got the nerve to fucking hit me in my fucking face. On Gay Pride Day, nigga. Wearing hug me t-shirts. Oh. Oh. Try that shit today. I want to, look, this called the game of death, nigga. This is what it's called, for real. Tupac called it death row. This the game of death. They trying to use my moves against me. They think I'm going to live and make their ass, you know, some damn body. Trying to use me as a respirator like Lil' Kim said.
This is Wilson.
Oh, yeah, it's going through now, nigga. Yeah. See, sometimes you need to leave well enough alone. Because when you piss me off, all I do is tell more truth. I'm on the train. 5332. My mother's supposed to have died March 23rd of 2000. I don't know if she did or not. Because motherfuckers play a lot of games. But I know if I helped her get away, goddammit, I did my job. And if you come at me, guess what? We all gonna go. That's the best Sheridan fucking shit I could have came up with. I don't give a fuck, because if you can talk and walk, I don't care if you was born in the woods or in a van or in a fucking goddamn cradle. We all in this shit together. How dare you try to use Marsha Bruce Mathers III to upstage me? A cracker. The fuck out of here. Where he at? I'm still looking. Where he at? I'm in the streets every fucking day. We can fight like two dogs in a cage, nigga. For real. And whoever don't make it out is dead. Let's go. I'm ready. You gotta be hungry. You gotta be hungry. You gotta be hungry. Y'all hungry? Huh? No, because you got too much of my money. your own children would kill you. And that's the honest God's truth. Honest God's truth. All you had to do was shake my hand. That's it. That's it. Stand the fuck up for your family. But you did want to. You see? A sea of white people. They want a Merry Christmas, a white Christmas. You got to kill me first, though. Which one y'all gonna do it? I know y'all killed Harriet Tubman. I know you did. You learned her moves, and then you killed her. For real. And if not, she's trying to kill me. She's using y'all to do it. But Tupac said, it ain't this.